doing our job, and then also embracing the challenge. We're going on the road to a great football team, and we're really going to have to play all 60 minutes for these guys and prepare as much as possible. And then we have to be where our feet are. So that's important for our success, and then also surrendering the outcome and then really embracing the challenge that's ahead.